Martin Scorsese originally wanted Liam Neeson to play the role of Walter Monk McGinn in his film Gangs of New York. However, after reading the script, Neeson was more interested in the smaller role of Priest Vallon. Neeson was then cast in that role, and Brendan Gleeson was cast as McGinn.